Sit down. You and I are here right now for two reasons. One, somebody really fucked up. And two, you want to make sure that everyone knows that they did. Let's get one thing straight before we begin. My people are not assassins. This job isn't done from a mile away, out of a third-story window, by some soft-bodied shooter wearing camouflage. We understand that this is personal. What we have to offer is more valuable than a bullet. What we have to offer is a message. He stole from you. He blackmailed you. He embarrassed you. And by the morning, everyone will know. My people are not quiet. My people are not clean. My people are bad people, and they love what they do. Most importantly, my people, do not make mistakes.
I know. How much time do I have?
To do what? Survive?
To see you.
What am I going to do with you, Seth? Minutes on the roof. And Seth, don't forget to tip the doorman.
Why we're up here? We're up here because a shooter, piece of shit, is only paying attention to my window. Whereas I am only watching him.
No. Relax. Hey, relax. You guys called me. You called me. All right, fuck this.
She do that to your lip. I hope you realize how serious it is when they bring shooters in. If my bosses are hiring shooters, it means one of two things. One, they want the retribution to be swift. Or two, they don't want you putting any more of our friends out of commission. I assume you met the doorman. I stalled. Didn't even tell him where you were yet. Well, when he doesn't check in, they'll call me to handle it. I don't miss calls. When that phone rings, the order goes out statewide. You do know what you did wrong, right? Yeah, I suppose you do. Look, Set, you need to go now.
Where?
Someplace secluded, away from the bulk of our freelancers. Spread out your hits a bit.
East Coast, Chicago?
No, Arizona.
Arizona?
Big, open, not as crowded, lots of desert.
I'm supposed to hide there?
You need to be able to see around you in all directions at all times. You're not hiding, Seth. You're surviving. It's a 6-hour drive into the desert. My advice, make it a 12-hour one. Pace your trip. Keep them guessing. Good luck, sir. We're coming for you.
I'm sitting out, yo. I'm in the ring. I'm saying, doing my thing. One, two. You know what I'm saying? He had a nice jab on him. You know what I'm saying? He don't have a lot of power behind it, but you know, it's a pretty cool jab. You know what I'm saying? Slip it, uppercut to the body, hook to the head, boom, down. You know what I'm saying? It was good, right? Ow. Hey, what are you doing?
What the fuck?
What are you sitting right here waiting on something to happen? I didn't want you to be bored.
Quit screwing around.
What's wrong with you, man? Won a fight, getting paid.
Finally. Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, did the bet go through? It did. Great. So can we expect the money? Yeah, I'm gonna check. I'm going home and get my Come on, kid. Let's go.
I got you. I'm coming.
Eat the fries. You've had half of it already. Come on, let's get out of here.
What?
Come on.
My name's Rose. I could really use a ride.
It's not an option. I've got water.
Oh, thank you. I got it. Oh my God, are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
Let me help.
I'm okay.
Your face. Let me help you.
I said I'm fine.
You poor thing. I've been there a dozen times. Are you coming out here to leave him? Good for you. I understand that this is a time to be alone. I'm actually running from someone myself. It's okay. Thanks again for the water. Good luck, girlie. Hope to see you again. I'll remember you. Never forget a face.
Thank you.
remember you. Never forget a face.
Did Handsome check in this morning?
Handsome checked out this morning. An hour earlier, he reported a civilian casualty. She was nowhere to be found.
She buried his victim.
In any case, sir, Handsome was the heaviest hitter we had out that far.
I don't want to waste time here. I already did enough of that by giving her the heads up. Who's our top freelancer?
Local to that region?
Did I say local?
No, sir. Internationally, it's Getty by a huge margin. But he poses a risk.
How soon can we get him?
He's on a job in England, so it'd take a couple days.
Okay. Offer him his full. Then put out a pin. Let's go open season for half of what we'd pay Getty. We should still have a few solid freelancers out there. Maybe one of them can save us some money.
Arizona is more of a gunman's market. You want shooters too?
No shooters. She deserves better than that.
You want to post up at the hospital? Someone to guard the girl's
room? No. Seth doesn't know yet. Even if she did, she's 400 miles away with no friends. She would never make it back in time.
Thank you. Class, you're supposed to turn the knob on low, not off, silly. Let it simmer.
I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to boil water and then go take a shower.
Loads of people do that. Plus, I had to get the work smell off me. What are you looking at?
Bruise patterns.
What?
The patterns in which bruises are formed.
Okay, you are such a smartass. It's not cute.
Just see for yourself.
Samuel, why can't you just look at porn? Like normal people.
I'm trying to help someone.
With what? Homework?
You know, I saw someone that looks just like this. And I just want to know what caused her bruises. And hers look like this.
Wait, you met a girl who looked like that?
Yeah. Well, actually, no. I mean, I didn't meet her. I didn't physically shake her hand.
Maybe you should just let this one go.
Not if maybe I can help her. Come on, Dana. If you saw her face, you'd get it.
No, I get it, Samuel. I do. Really. But you're not a fighter. Call the police. Drop a tip. You know, for all you know, she's knee-deep in a divorce, and the guy responsible is behind bars. Do something. Set the table.
Hey, you should know that hitting girls is wrong, or hitting anybody is wrong. I don't know if you're her boyfriend or her husband or whatever you are, but you should stop. All right? I'll call the cops. In fact, I've actually already called the cops, so you should just leave.
Relax, friend. I'm not anybody's boyfriend. I don't know what you're talking about, but you sound pretty serious, so how about I give you a hand? Would you mind lowering the flashlight, please? My eyes are sensitive to the light.
Sorry, man.
Oh, it's fine.
to me. What happened? Are you hurt?
It's not mine.
Oh my God, let's go to the kitchen. How did you find me?
You know, you were a lot smaller in person. Like a little rat. Pretty, though. If you like that tenderized look. Okay. I take it back. You're not pretty anymore. I guessed. The pen didn't say you was a freelancer. I guessed. It was the pictures. Yeah, you definitely killed before. It's in the eyes. Fuck you, fish jockey! Always looking down your damn noses at us like we're scum. We're all killers, bitch. We just had the sense to do it in the 21st century. You freelancers are animals. And the way you catch an animal is you hire a hunter. Your people would have floundered around for days looking for you. All I had to do was think like one of you. Like a scared little fucking rat. Fuck you! Kill me now or let me go. You're dead in 24 hours anyway. I didn't pick up your pen. I hacked in, you little slut. But someone else did. Yeah. You caught the attention of a real big fucking animal. Take my word for it, honey. You got no idea what's coming for you. No idea. If you had half a brain, you'd let me go. Because what I do to you with my gun is going to be like a mercy compared to what he's going to do. You get back here and look me in my face, you fucking animal!
This is crazy.
Yeah. Should I call the cops?
No. I mean, if you would have stayed in your car, yes, but you didn't. You wouldn't got mixed up in everything. And last thing I want is for you to be around these kind of people. No, I think you should just stay away from her.
But what if she needs my help?
No.
She was just protecting herself.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. She didn't even show up until he tried to shoot me.
Sam, stop. You have no idea what she would have done if you would have stayed. Look, I can't tell you how glad I am that you were helping someone. Really, I am. And I'm so happy that you're okay.
So then just let
me... But listen! There's something you need to understand about people like her. They don't live in the same world as you and I. No. We live our life trying to be good, trying to help people, not hurt them. But lives like hers, they're toxic. They end up in tragedy. And you can't kill someone and be normal after. But I don't know what that girl has been through. But honestly, any humanity she had is gone. I'm sorry.
Thank you. celebrating!
We should be leaving. Not until the transfer is completed and confirmed.
Well, I'm celebrating anyway.
Hey, slow down. Did you see the look on the referee's face when I didn't slow down? That's how you know they paid them too. They don't trust the fighters to stay down anymore, so they cut the refs in, added insurance, and imagine his face. You think Stig is paid?
Judging by these numbers, it looks like we're the only ones getting paid tonight.
Gorilla! Gorilla! And his folks run up and down, but he hears the crowd chanting his name, and he gets back up, and he's fighting hard. And would you look at the face on that stupid fucking referee?
Hey! I hope you realize how fucking serious this is. By tomorrow morning, we're gonna have some very influential people looking for our heads. So put down the drink, get your clothes or whatever you need. I got the car running outside. I want you out there in 5 minutes, you understand?
Okay. Wait for my word.
I'm gonna assume that that wasn't good news.
Good and bad. A shooter located set last night from inside my network. Shooter confirmed dead, presumably at her hands. Authorities located his car, but apparently there was a noose.
I could give a shit about his car. I hope that's not the good news.
No, sir. We have a local freelancer, serious heavyweight, interested. He sent me a bid this morning.
What kind of asshole bids back at us?
You remember Alexander Marks?
The cowboy. What's he asking?
2 points over what we're offering.
Oh, bloodsucker.
A slight problem, though.
Oh, you mean other than the price?
When I said serious heavyweight, I meant it. He's got a lot of influence in that market. Word got out that Marks was bidding on her. Now nobody's touching it until he's had his go. Unless you want to wait for one of our Mexico agents, Marks has the bid.
Well, there was never any room for this Mickey Mouse bullshit when I was taking contracts.
Wild West, sir.
Okay, enough of this tiptoeing around shit. Here's the deal. Accept his offer. You tell him he's got till 12:30 to complete the kill. And if we don't hear back from him by 12:31, I'm talking about a phone call. We're sending in all kinds of fuck-off shooters to kill everything, him included.
It's not what you think! Ow! Ow! Wait! Stop! I can explain! Ow! I hurt my head. Oh, God! Ow! Calm down! Wait!
Who are you?
I'm Samuel. I'm just Samuel.
You're not a shooter. You're not a freelancer. What are you?
I'm none of those things. I'm not any of that.
Why are you following me?
I want to help. I just want to help.
He saved my life last night. You were incredible. Oh. You looked a lot taller on top of that car, though. Oh, no, I'm really sorry. I wanted to say thank you and just see that you were okay. My name's Samuel. What's your name?
You need to go.
But I just got here, and I want to help.
They know I'm here.
Well, then why don't you go?
In here, I'm the only person they can hurt.
We're a team now.
You may as well open the door, Sat. I'm not gonna kick it down. Fine. I'll talk to your door. My name is Marks. You know me by ranking. My bid was accepted this morning. If I didn't hold you in high regard as a freelancer, you'd already be dead. You're one of us, so I'm extending you a professional courtesy. I expect the same. I'm leaving you an address. You better be there by noon tomorrow. Set. You know how bad this gets if I have to come find you.
I got really nervous. But you're safe now. Well, I mean, until noon tomorrow, you know, because professional courtesy, but it's like a duel, right? And you get to fight him? Great! Well, I don't mean great. I mean, that guy sounds terrifying. Probably like three times your size. But I mean great for me because, you know, maybe you want to grab food and or coffee with me? I mean, if you're free. Which, I know you're free. Wait, is that not cool? I just figured, you know, on your day off, you might want to enjoy it a little bit. And, you know, it might be your last. You don't think that helicopter's for you, is it? My sister said you don't have a soul. I mean, not that you don't have a soul, and not that she's right, but, you know, she's just being a sister. You don't have to hide like that, you know. I mean, I know you know a lot of bad people, but people here are mostly pretty nice. They'd want to help you more than hurt you.
That's what I'm trying to avoid.
Why are you so afraid of help?
Because I don't deserve it.
How many people have you killed?
17.
They're all coming after you, right?
No.
You hungry? Because I know this really great spot. Well, it's kind of a spot, but it's definitely really good. Come on, you're hungry. It's a yes! Come on. You like Mexican? Don't worry, they wash your hands. And if they don't, it just adds to the flavor. See? God, that's good. You know, I saw you at the library. I have a hard time focusing sometimes, so I like to read different pieces of different books at different times, and find a reason in my head to make it all part of the same story. I think that's how things are sometimes, you know? Like, we're each our own different type of book, but we're all part of the same story. But only sometimes. You like it? Oh my God! I almost forgot what today is. Oh, it's already started, but we can still make it. I have an extra mask in my car, but it's usually for Dana, but she never likes to go, so now it's yours. Come on. It's just a local thing. Not a lot of people come to these. Not a lot of people know about it. Someone started it one day, and sometimes people bring friends, and no one ever takes their masks off. It's okay. Don't be afraid. You're safe here. There you go. Come on. Okay. Come on. What's wrong?
I smiled. For everything.
Thank you.
It's not very sportsmanlike.
Whatever. This toothpick's gonna break before my hands do. You were worth?
Not enough.
Okay. It's okay. Just let it go. Over.
Hey! Who the fuck are you?
With her.
What happened?
She had to fight.
What did you do?
Don't worry, I'm fine, okay? Just give me some more pillows.
We'll just call the cops. We'll tell her you found her in the street. She was mugged.
No way! The people that did this to her, they think she's dead. Okay, I called them, and if they find out that she's alive, then they'll just come after her.
Sam, stop! You can't just harbor a criminal in her home, especially if she's bleeding all over the couch.
I'll get the pillows.
What are you gonna do if she dies?
She's not gonna die.
Look at her!
No! She's not gonna die! They think you're dead. So it's done then?
Are you asleep again?
No.
No. It's like I was really trying to kill you. Why?
I made a mistake.
After me because she's still alive. And as long as we both are, just gonna keep coming.
Is there a problem with the transfer?
Hello?
Do you know whose phone you have, young lady?
She's not dead. The girl you're looking for, she's alive.
Who is this?
I want you to get her out of my house. Get her out. But promise you'll leave us out of this.
Agreed. I think it's best for all of us. You have my word as a professional.
I'll tell you where she is.
Why don't you tell me everything from the beginning?
Thank you.
Hey, are you feeling better now?
Oh, I got your car towed over. It's in the parking lot.
And I bought food. I'm not an awesome cook, but one time I got to help Dana.
I have to go.
Wait, what? Is something wrong? Did they find you?
I've already been here too long.
Whoa, wait. If you go out there, they'll find you. Just wait it out a couple more days.
I'm running out of time.
Running out of time for what? Hey, just wait a second, please.
What do you think this is? Who do you think I am? Why don't you get it? I kill people. Not bad people. Just people.
You're different from everybody else.
No, I'm not. You know what I regret the most? I regret not killing that little girl, because if she was dead, my life would still be the same, and I'd still be doing the only thing I'm good for.
No. No, you're not a bad person. You're not like them.
Yes, I am. Are you listening to me? The world is full of terrible people who don't care about you, your sister, or your ignorant little lives, and I'm one of them. I am a monster. I have to go.
Thank you.
is she? Sam, where is she?
She left. She's gone.
She's gone? What do you mean she's gone? For good? Ocean. Ocean.
I thought you'd be happy.
Okay, Samuel, I think I made a mistake. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
I messed up. I told him she was at her house. I told him where our house is.
You called them? Why would you do that?
I don't know. Because she's a killer. Because we can't keep her around like a fucking pet. Oh my god. If they come and she's gone.
I have to find her.
No, you can't go. They're coming up.
No, it's not right. Okay, she made mistakes, but I have to try and at least warn her.
But you can't go, Sam.
You sold her out.
I didn't. I didn't. Sam, I didn't. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck! Are you kidding me? God! Oh my god. It's okay. It's fine.
Thank you.
When is Getty getting here?
Should be here within the hour.
He should have been here yesterday when I ordered him. Do we know what he was doing in Phoenix?
I received a correspondence from him earlier. Essentially, it was his ETA and a warning to keep our phone close. His words were poetic.
Fucking artists.
Get away from him. Get out of my house. I'm sorry.
First job I gave you. Hired you to kill that guy that was selling you all that shit. God damn you with that.
this.
How do you know?
Because she's trying to eliminate witnesses. There's no telling what happened to those civilians in Arizona when Getty was down there. But if they're gone, then that girl in ICU is her last piece to clean up.
Sir, are we letting her?
What's up, bitches? Lunch is here.
This is a hospital. Get out the chair.
See what the doctor ordered today. Babysitters. Much, huh?
No rookies, please. I need some privacy.
Samuel.
That's very pretty. Truth is, we all make mistakes before we hit that first 100 mark.
You can come back from this.
Did this to me. I did that to you. I don't remember my mom. I can't remember her face at all. I don't have memories of my family. Never even had a first kiss. Everything that I've learned, every person that I've killed, I've never lost control. And then you. I'm sorry for that. I took everything from you. I took your mom. I took your dad. I took your smile. I'm a monster, and I'm sorry, and I've spent every hour of the last 4 days fighting for my life with everything that I have, because I couldn't let them take it. My life is the only thing that I have. It's okay. focus on me. Focus. This decision is the only thing that matters right now. It's the only thing. It's your decision.